All right, so I want to show you guys something amazing about heat and metal movement, right? So you can see that gap. Now, depending on where I put this rosebud, that gap will change. Opening up. That's because I'm heating the inside of this, and the tension on the back side of the tubing is pulling it open. Now I'll move the torch to the other side and watch. Completely close the gap. So always be careful and watch your heat, because it will move your metal.